Hey guys, it's Redneck Nelson here, and today, I just got this wagon here, got the chainsaw, got some gas, oil, got my backpack with some stuff in it. I would be using probably the tractor or something, but ain't got no gas. I got two-stroke gas, but not four-stroke gas. I'm gonna head out and make some hill climbs today. Okay. Oh, did you guys see my last video? That snow was cold. This is a hill climb right here, but there's no like trees or anything, so I'll just hammer the throttle and fly up it when I want to open it. There's a nice dead tree, cut up for firewood. This is also a hill climb right here, literally driving up to the edge of a cliff. Come on, right there. Turn the camera back. Well, I'll just keep it going. Sorry if it's a little shaky. That would be nice. How steep that is. It's almost straight up and down cliff. Come ripping up through there, hop over that log and just hammer it. This is an old hill climb that I want to open up to. It doesn't look steep at all on the camera. What the? Wait a minute. That's a footprint. Can't tell what to though. It's kind of messed up. Tree squeaking. You guys see those? Pretty cold out. Darn it. Okay. I can hear the wind coming over the top of this ridge here. Heading down in the valley and up out over that ridge. First one I'm thinking about going up this hill right here. But I don't know, because I want to open up all this clear down here. Just hammer it all the way up that hill. Keep on the throttle, and then just hammer it up that. But that is a lot of tree cutting, and I don't feel like going that much because I ain't got very much gas. You guys see? Okay, what do you guys see right now? I see a perfect path. I'm flying right through here. Ouch! Stupid briar. Go over here. Hammer it up through here. Right here. All the way up this. Cut these two little trees out right here. Yep. I'll think about this one. But I saw when me and my dad were cutting firewood 2 days ago or something. A really nice hill climb spot down here. This wouldn't be too bad right here. I could probably ride up that without even cutting stuff right now. Dang. Oh. Hey, look, a frog. There's my old hill climb right there. Wait a minute. Look at this right here. Keep that, you can even keep that log up there at the top there. Pop a wheelie and do some enduro. But I was looking at this the other day. Right here. Because that's a trail going down this over here. Flying right through here. Hit this. And just don't let off till you get up it.
Find out.
Yeah, you guys still set up good. Okay, so I got most of the logs out right here. Ow, there's something in my boot. Ouch! I swear I just heard my name. But then the winds are blowing like halfway through. Goes down real quick. Gotta get my gloves on. You guys know how I always talk about that compressor station being, like, really loud? You guys hear that, like, it sounds like a motor in there? It's that over there. Makes stuff in our house shake. But there's nothing we can do about it. I'm nice and warm now. After riding up it a couple times, maybe getting some friends over here, like maybe we'll have JT over here, JT Scandero and Greg Miner. Maybe my friend Nathan. I was looking at exhaust for my dirt bike. I was looking at a Yoshimari RS2 and a Pro Circuit T6 for it. I was looking at the reviews on them, and I clicked on reviews, and it says, would you like to be the first review? And, I was like, darn it, no, I don't know what people had. I wanted to see what people had to say about them, like what they thought of them. But slippery, it's supposed to get pretty steep right here. Crap. Whoa. Oh. Ouch. Oh, tree. Drag this branch down here. Short. It starts to get really steep right here to talk. It's like not that bad, and then it starts to get like almost straight up and down. Crap right there, it is straight up, pretty much straight up and down. Ouch. keep going to stick my foot out like this, and I got a hole in my pant leg, and sticks and stuff keep going right through them. Oh, something's popped in the back of my leg. Ouch, in the face. Hey, maybe we can make come up right there and hop this, leave this log here, make it a log hop. Cut that branch off. Wonder if any of my friends are good at log hops. My old hill climb. You see why I don't use it anymore? Ow! This will be another way out through there. Good enough. And this. Ow! You get hurt worse when it's cold. Bunch of garbage. Looks pretty good up through there. I just gotta get those logs, this log, and log up there. Okay. Get more of these. I'm gonna finish up right here, opening this up right here. There's an old trail right there, but see, you come, you go clear down there, all the most bottom of that gully, right about there. Just hammer it as fast as you can all the way up this. Come flying. Maybe hit this little, well, not that log's gonna be gone, but there's a little bump here. Hit it, and then right that's the hill climb right there. Right there. So I'm gonna turn this camera off and finish working on this right here. So see you guys when I'm done. Okay guys, I got all that done right there, and oh no, here's something done there. I got all that done right there. So yeah, I'm gonna load up here and head back because I'm cold and I'm hungry. I would keep the camera on the way back, but I'm gonna be listening to music. I don't want copyright. Okay. I might bring the video back when I get back to the house, but I don't know. And if not, this is the end, so I'll see you guys next time.